brain dance. It has to be back where it belongs today, or a lot of people will be in a lot of trouble. If you agree to help, you can see it right now.
Where'd you get it?
Where'd you get the scroll?
Ryan was making a public appearance. BD scrolling standard procedure for events like that. Following the attack, the NCPD impounded the footage as evidence.
We had to pull many strings to extract it.
Alright, let me see the scroll.
Alright, see what I can do.
Excellent. We'd be happy with any find that would clarify things. Alleviate lingering doubts.
Alright, it's been a while since I've done this.
Well, what do we got here?
Question is, what are you doing here?
My brain too, isn't it?
You're in the brain dance?
And this time, don't go scrolling every ass you see. Eyes on the mayor. Stuff belongs to City Hall. Let's make it PG.
Okay. I'll just watch it normally first.
Hold it! Stop right there!
That.
Slow your roll!
River Ward, NCPD.
Police, let him in.
Let him wait.
It's important. Gotta speak to the mayor's chief of security.
Preem, do it after the conference.
Oh! Oops. Wow. You have to experience the guy's death. Wow. End of recording. Restart.
And this time, don't go scrolling every ass you see. Eyes on the mayor. Stuff belongs to City Hall. Let's make it PG.
Can I pause again?
Who's the Hulk guy?
Huh.
No idea. Those Weldon ass Hulk. Clowns are all the same.
Deputy Mayor Weldon Holt. Devolutionized Party of Night City, Ryan's Bulldog. Forget, editing mode. I forget how to switch the layer. Switch layer. Thermal audio. So the rewind.
He's on the mayor. Stuff belongs to City Hall. Let's make it PG.
Second conference in 3 days.
Speaker.
No idea what this blitz is for.
That's why I'm mayor and you're not. Now's when we need the visibility.
You're spreading yourself too thin.
I'll rest tonight. My room at the Red Queen's race is ready.
Yes, of course.
Good. Now go. Gotta practice.
Red Queen's race. Cause any intersynapse zaps?
Sure, bunch of old Brit farts in powdered wigs shouting, "Off with their heads!"
You know, you're allowed to say you don't have a clue.
Alright. And then fast forward.
Hold it, stop right there. Let him in. Let him wait. It's important. Gotta speak to the mayor's chief of security.
Preem, do it after the conference.
Cop wanted to tell security something.
Probably that he was standing by to lick Ryan's butthole.
I need to go back. I wanna go back.
Yes, of course.
Good. Now go. Gotta practice.
Hold it! Stop right there!
Slow your roll!
River Ward, NCPD. Police, let him in?
Let him wait.
It's important. Gotta speak to the mayor's chief of security.
Preem, do it after the conference.
Could have chromed half the city with what he was packing.
Peter Horvath.
Probably what happened. Body disappeared from the morgue, sight unseen. And then some pig got himself a new set of wheels in an ugly-ass suit.
Know that? Or just talking out your ass again?
Once you've seen all I've seen, don't need to know things to know them. People are the same everywhere.
Okay, it's coming out your ass.
Ah! So he's a seller. Balding male, mid-40s, subconjunctival hemorrhage. Top-of-line combat cyberware. Must have been expensive. And then he gets shot. By security?
Preem, do it after the conference.
Why are you humming like that?
The tune. Don't recognize it.
Tune?
What he's humming?
Yeah.
Wouldn't call that a tune.
That's weird.
He's really into it.
On the mayor. Stuff belongs to City Hall. Let's make it PG.
Second conference in 3 days. No idea what this blitz is for.
That's why I'm mayor and you're not. Now's when we need the visibility.
You're spreading yourself too thin.
I'll rest tonight. My room at the Red Queen's race is ready.
Yes, of course.
Good. Now go. Gotta practice.
Door.
Hold it! Stop right there!
Picking up something. A door, I think. it's playback mode. It's a restart.
Slow your roll!
River Ward, NCPD.
Police, let him in.
It's important. Gotta speak to the mayor's chief of security.
Preem, do it after the conference.
Yeah, now I hear the humming.
Hurry up, Milosi. And this time, don't go scrolling every ass you see. Eyes on the mayor. Stuff belongs to City Hall. Let's make it PG.
Second conference in 3 days. No idea what this blitz is for.
That's why I'm mayor and you're not. Now's when we need the visibility.
You're spreading yourself too thin.
I'll rest tonight. My room, Red Queen's Race, is ready.
Yes, of course.
Good. Now go. Gotta practice.
Hold it. Stop right there.
So then who is this?
Slow your roll.
River Ward, NCPD.
Police, let him in.
Let him wait.
River
Support.
Ward.
Gotta speak to the mayor's chief of security.
Preem, do it after the conference.
The guy didn't look like NCPD. It's dark. And he shoots him. Is he taking something off of him? He got his gun. So we're still going, so I'm guessing we haven't found all the clues yet.
And this time, don't go scrolling every ass you see.
Door locked.
It's on the mayor. Stuff belongs to City Hall. Let's make it PG. Second conference in 3 days. No idea what this blitz is for.
That's why I'm mayor and you're not. Now's when we need the visibility.
You're spreading yourself too thin.
I'll rest tonight. My room at the Red Queen's Race is ready.
Yes, of course.
Good. Now go. Gotta practice.
So we can't see it because he walked away, so you can't really see anything more about him. But we're not done yet. Something's...
Hold it! Stop right there!
Wonder what else.
Slow your roll.
River Ward, NCPD.
Police, let him in.
Let him wait.
It's important. Gotta speak to the mayor's chief of security.
Preem, do it after the conference.
With CCTV screen.
Terminal crashed right as he went through the gate. Glitch was no accident.
Nah, seen stranger coincidences.
Like?
Like when you bang some chick and then her sister, later, same night. And it turns out they're both sisters of God.
What?
That really happened to you?
Nah. But it could've.
It could have. Rewind.
Good. Now go. Gotta practice.
Door?
They left literally seconds before the attack.
Right.
Looks planned. Like it was done on purpose.
That or the psycho saw his chance and took it. Don't get paranoid on me.
Alright. Guess we're done.
Hold it! Stop right there! Slow your roll.
Luckily these people didn't rip me off while I was experiencing this brain dance. Why do I have to sit like that with a skirt on? Wellsprings Water Treatment Facility, Hayward, Night City. Oh. Padre wants me to do something else. Search and recover. Retrieve the Militech car purchased by the Nomads. Garage on Russell Street. A group of Nomads decided to run some side biz in Night City and bought a stolen Militech SUV from the Valentinos. This happened on my turf, but unfortunately they forgot to ask me for help. No, that's the fixer thing we don't have. Maybe I have to visit his place first to get a reading on him. Because we don't have a database entry on Padre. They forgot to ask me for help because they didn't want to cut in a fixer. The Valentinos took the Eddies, slammed their heads against the pavement, and told them to screw off. The Nomads just want to get what they paid for, the right way this time, through a fixer. Their rep Dakota called me and I promised her I would help. The SUV ended up in a Valentino's garage in Wellsprings. You need to get back. Getting back in the Valentinos isn't part of the gig. You let me handle it. Am I sneaking? I seem really low. Well, I don't mean to do that. Oh, I was. The Valentino's Auto Shop. Alright, that's there. But we're going with them first. Yeah, I'm pretty far away from where I was, but all the way over here in Wellsprings, as you can see. We were in the Glen.
So, any thoughts?
Yeah.
Did you see anything suspicious? Anything at all? Or are we paranoid?
I think you might be onto something.
Whole thing stinks worse than Coronado Bay in July.
That's pretty stinky.
So suspicions confirmed. Any questions at this point?
Who's Holt?
Who's Holt?
Ryan's deputy. And his bulldog, so to speak. Running in Ryan's place now.
What was the conference about?
The conference? Why was it held?
For no particular reason. Ryan liked the sound of his voice and seeing himself on TV. That sort of thing. As far as I recall, the drop in Night City's violent crime rate was the excuse for this one. Ryan came out to tout it.
Sorry, drop?
Ryan reclassified Pacifica an independent district. Stats for that part of town stopped counting.
Ha, really? Clever.
What's the Red Queen's race?
Red Queen's race? What is it?
Got me. Never heard of it. Sorry.
So, the cop who saved Ryan did say his name, but I forgot it. Who is he?
Cop who saved Ryan. Know anything about him?
Detective River Ward.
River Ward?
Good guy. We worked a few cases together.
Really?
You want to talk to him? I'll put you in touch.
Mayor's personal security is also NCPD?
Mayor's hustle. They NCPD?
No. All handpicked by Holt. And on a corpse payroll. But there are ex-cops among them.
Hmm. Who's got access to the security terminal?
Anyone else besides Ryan's detail have access to the terminal?
NCPD. That's it.
All right. I'll call Ward.
Sheesh. Ward had great timing. Either has crazy good luck or had a source. Got good info. I'm gonna need some of each.
Well said.
Sending you his deeds. If you need anything else, let us know. We'll help.
You have a board, man.
You are currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Oh.
Fine. Have a look around.
I guess we'll do that. Epistrophy, Wellsprings. So wait a second. Three point 7 kilometers. That's not close. That's Badlands. Wait a second. Oh. I clicked that one? A 60. Oh, it's on the move as well. After that car. Approach the Delamain camp. Get over this thing. Whoa. What am I supposed to do? Supposed to follow, I guess, in another vehicle. So that was the cab answering me or talking to me. Get back close to the Delamain cab. And then do what? Am I supposed to jump in the thing? Try to stop it? Scan it.
Beep, beep, motherfucker!
Lost him.
I'm supposed to, like, stay in a general location. Which means I probably need a vehicle of my own to do that. I don't have one, unless I try to steal one. And then the police might come after me. I'm supposed to just stay close to it. Something like that.
Hey! Let's talk.
No going back. Hear me? Never. Try to take me and I'll crush you.
Let's see who crushes who.
Damage it. How much is this gonna kill me? Is it gonna blow up?
How fortunate. I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
Okay. That's too much. Wow. Quite some chaos going on over here. Alright, what else is going on here? The Valentino's Auto Shop. And then this thing. Hello? Valentino's.
Está hackeando!
Rubio! Didio! Can't.
Huh?
Maton? Maton dead. That might be all of them. I pulled it out of the ground like Excalibur. Dead people here. Archive conversation. Carlos Rubio and Tim Kelly. I just killed Rubio. 1028 euros. And a beanie that's not as good. is what I have. Carlos Rubio says, Choom's name is Jude Knight, right? Tim Kelly says, yeah. Carlos says, and what are we supposed to do with him? Beat him up? No, I'd like a more permanent solution. Got it. Tim says, guy wants to steal my role. My role. Carlos says, okay, don't worry about it, Tim. His career is over. Tim says, ha, I wouldn't call what that talentless hack had a career. Jude Knight is an overrated, honey-baked ham of an actor. Carlos says, okay. Tim, just one more question. Yeah? Would you sign my Bushido X poster? Sure, no problem. Thanks, Choom. My kid loves you. We'll give you a discount on that Knight guy. Tim says, nah, I don't need a discount. I got the Eddies. Whatever you say, Choom. Okay. Yeah, so I'll call that chief soon. Let's go to Valentino's auto shop first. Find the SUV.